All right, I'm with Dan Staples, Vice President of Solid Edge Development, and here in Atlanta, Solid Edge University. Dan, congratulations to you and your team on the launch of ST7 today.
Thanks much.
If you could, just for the folks that couldn't attend, I'd like to get a recap of ST7 and put it up on the internet for everyone.
All right, well, a bunch of different things. First off is it's really about you, the users. We've really been listening to your feedback. We're not into the CAD fashion or the CAD trends. We're really trying to build the things that make you more productive 24/7. We did a lot of stuff in the area of accelerated modeling, more fast and flexible modeling, streamlining your design management so that you don't have to think so much about where your files are and how they relate to each other. We've also worked a lot on powering up with new apps. We have an ecosystem with GrabCAD, Kinesto, Zookin, and so on. And that's going really well. And then amazing user experience, try to tie it all together. We've kind of gone back to basics in a lot of areas and kind of dug in and just reworked things like 3D measure or holes or all the stuff you guys use daily.
Great, Dan. Thank you. Appreciate it. Have a great rest of the event, and we'll catch up with you again.
All right. Thanks so much.